at my work, we have to take our temperature every day, like all the workers, and they have to write the temperature next to their name. And the funny thing about it is, I've been, by analyzing everyone's temperatures, I've been able to figure out when all of my coworkers are having their period.